Alrighty. So I just wanted to read some more from Vanda Scarabelli. Just a little section here. The brain cannot function by itself without the essential magic flow of life from the heels to the top of the head, a flow that brings energy and order to our brain and heart, and consequently to the world around us. Our brain can become disconnected. It moves in a void. Connection is crucial. Connection between the earth and the sky, matter and brain. It links the human with the divine and heaviness with lightness in our body. It is produced by gravity, which in trees and plants corresponds to the movement from the roots upwards towards the sun. So just bring yourself to a comfortable position, whether that's sitting or whether it's lying down. And just really start to feel your weight, the weight of the body on the earth. Feeling that gravitational pull. And connecting to that sense of being rooted, being grounded. And at the beginning of all this, there was a real sense of feeling uprooted, I think. And I talked quite a bit about finding our feet and finding our stability, because everything had kind of been turned upside down, and everything that we knew and usually experienced, our routine, seeing friends and family, are just everyday activities had been stopped, had been changed, had been shifted very quickly. So definitely for the first month of this, there was really a sense of panic, of instability, of uncertainty, anxiety, because everything had been taken away in lots of respects. But now I think there's more of a sense, because we have been at home a lot, and home is our center, is our grounding place, is our earthing place, if you like. We've got all our things around us and our home comforts. We've been able to become very grounded, I think, in ourselves, in our bodies, especially those of you that are joining for meditation every day, or doing yoga practice, or exercise, or walking in nature and really noticing nature and connecting to that, gardening, putting your hands in the earth day after day. I feel that now we're much more grounded. So even though we know we don't know still what the future holds, we're actually feeling more settled and more grounded, because we've had this very precious time to slow down. We've had more time to be, for most of us, in our homes, in our gardens, with ourselves, reading, doing body work, meditation, and being in our home that we spend a lot of time creating, making right, making comfortable. So I just want you to really feel that sense of connection, that sense of grounding, of rooting, of being very settled in your body, but also in your home. Just notice your breath. And that rise and fall of the breath. That expansion and that softening. And just relax into that feeling and that sense of being home. And home isn't just necessarily where you live. Home is being in your own center, being in yourself, being present. So just settle and relax with that exhale into that sense of being, settling into yourself. There's that famous saying, wherever you go, there you are. And this is very much part of meditation practice, is recognizing the self. There you are. And actually not trying to change your awareness, but just being comfortable with yourself. And the whole spectrum of whatever that self is at any given moment. And lots of us are nesting. We're changing our house. We're doing DIY. We're painting. We're improving our space, our gardens. And that really makes sense and gives us a lot of comfort and builds on this stability, security, as well as, of course, keeping us busy, giving us something to do. But it's also important to keep connecting to the self, not being so busy that you ignore what's really going on for you. And for many of us as well, we've had to get used to doing our practice at home, when usually you will come to the yoga space, or you might go to a gym or a studio. And that's been different as well. So your home has suddenly become this all-embracing place where everything happens. Most things happen. So it's become this multi-purpose place, functional place. And you're having to use your space and spaces in maybe a different way. And how has that felt? What's your reaction to that? How have you dealt with it? Feel that movement of the breath all the way up. Prana flowing as you inhale from the root of the spine, from the pelvis, all the way up through the body to the crown of the head. Feel that movement of energy down on the exhale, down through the body to the base of the spine. So we can consider yoga and meditation practice as a decluttering, if you like, of the mind. And maybe you've been doing that in your house, moving things, sorting things, creating more order, more space. And it's a really good process, I think, especially we've had this time to really consider and focus on what matters, what's important. So we can start to shift things, both mentally and in our homes. That actually we don't need, we don't use. They're not maybe essential items. And focus on what is important. And as we get used to meditation practice, we have the same process of, as we observe the thoughts, we start to notice ones that aren't essential, that maybe just keep going round on repeat. And the ones that really matter, that serve us, that help us, getting our house in order, making more space, not allowing the mind to become disconnected from what's really going on. Not letting the mind always rule. Reminding ourselves about connection to the body, to the breath, to the mind, everything connected and working together. And if you're feeling unstable or unhappy, unsure, going through a process of decluttering, maybe a space, a corner of your house, maybe it's just making yourself a little yoga space in the corner of a bedroom, or a little meditation space. Might just really help you find some stillness and calmness and steadiness amongst all this. Feel that movement of your breath. Notice the rise and the fall. And then bring your hands to your heart center. Take a deep, full breath in, filling up. And exhale, sighing out breath. And opening the eyes. Thank you. Namaste. Thank you.